The education minister says pupils may be made to keep their phones in lockers during school hours.